there, I am Chris Palmer with chrispalmer.org. In this video, I'd love to share with you how you can start indexing your backlinks completely for free. And on top of that, I'll share with you how you can start indexing your own site's pages for free at scale. In fact, take a look at this. You will be able to get results just like this. Come on over here, I'll share this with you. Look at this. Started utilizing my strategy. Look at this massive uptick of pages indexed. On top of that, come on over here. Here's the backlinks. A 3% increase. Over 239 links have been found since we started utilizing this process. So I'm going to walk you through it step by step. And before I do, all of the scripts, more advanced walkthroughs, everything you'll need in order to do this. I'm going to give it all to you now. But if you want more in-depth detail and you want the step-by-step, you know, in detail, plus the script, that's the only thing I'm leaving out of this video is the script. Head on over to seomastermind.org/how-to-index-backlinks. I'll give you the script, detailed descriptions, walkthroughs, everything you'll need. So with that being said, let's go through this step-by-step process. All right, I don't want to waste too much time. So first and foremost, this is the client we started utilizing the system for indexation, not only of our own pages, we were able to see this type of increase. But on top of that, if you take a look over here, if you take a look at these referring domains, or better yet, backlinks, look at this, 269%, 269 links or 3% difference. Big jump. That's 239 links that weren't previously seen, and now they are. Let me share with you how we're doing this, how we're getting Google indexing, how we're indexing our pages, how we're indexing our backlinks. And here's the best part. It's free. Let me share with you how. So the very first thing that you're going to need to do is go over to Google. All right. This is the web search indexing API. So what you'll want to do is sign up for, here, I'll come over here, new incognito, we'll go to Google, sign up for a Google Cloud account, okay? You need to get a Google Cloud account, all right? So once you have a Google Cloud account and you're having your indexing server, or once you have a Google Cloud account and you can sign in, the very next thing is you'll want to head on over to your dashboard, all right? Now, I'm going to share this with you. So you come over here, you go into your dashboard. It should look very similar to this. What you're going to want to do is head up here to the left-hand corner, scroll on down to I am admin, and then click on service accounts. When you click on service accounts, the next thing that you'll want to do is you will want to create a service account. All right. After you create your service account, you'll click this button, create your service account. It's going to give you a service account email. It's this right here. After you have that email, go over to your Google Search Console. If you don't have Google Search Console, let me share with you what you'll need to do. So in order to get your Google Search Console, sign up Google Search Console. All right. If you don't have Google Search Console, go and get it. You go to Google Search Console just like this. And what you'll want to do is you'll have your properties. All right. So let's just say it's this one here. And become a verified owner. Once you're the verified owner, the very next step is head over here to the left-hand side. All right. Scroll down and go into your settings. Once inside of settings, what you'll want to do is you will want to set your users and permissions and make your service account the owner. All right. That's the owner, not full, not restricted, owner. All right. It's your Google account. It's your Google Cloud account. You make the service account like I shared with you. Go to Search Console if you haven't already. Sign up for an account. Once you have an account, make the service account the owner. The very next thing is going to be you will want to create a Collaboratory account. If you do not have a Collaboratory account, it's free. This is how you're going to be able to run the script that you can get from me or maybe create yourself in order to make calls. All right, let me share this with you. So what you'll want to do is you'll head over here. All right, you'll head over to Collaboratory just like this. Now, if you don't already have a Collaboratory account, new incognito, head on out to Google, type in Collaboratory. All right, if you spell it wrong like I did, don't worry about it. Google got your back. It's because it's a Google product. It's all Google. It's Google's API. It's Google's script runner. It's Google Search Console. Google's going to help us get indexed on Google. That's the best indexer. That's the secret. And I have the script that can help you do this, and I'm giving you the process now. All right? So you'll go to Collab. Once inside of Collab, you'll open up Collaboratory. It's right here. Again, you can run this script for free. All right? Once you have the script, or if you can create your own, please definitely do it. But again, if you want detailed instruction on how to do this step by step and get the script just so you're ready to rock, head on over to seomastermind.org/how-to-index-backlinks. All right? I'll leave the link below. But with that said, again, sorry, what I want you to do is open up your Collaboratory, and what it will look like is just like this. So what you'll want to do is File, New Notebook. Once you have your new notebook, you will want to sign in, create your new notebook, and you'll be brought to a page that looks just like this. Now, the code that you want to add will be very similar to this. All right, now, this is where it gets tricky. Do you remember when I took you over to Google Search, Google Cloud? When you're inside of Google Cloud, when you come over here, what you'll want to do is hit these three buttons here, and you'll want to download your key, all right? When you first make the account, it's going to download a JSON key to your computer, all right? I can't show you that because that's, you know, very important. But what you'll want to do is you'll download the JSON key. All right. Once you download the JSON key, what you'll want to do is go over to your Collaboratory, come over here inside of your new notebook, click on these dots right here. Okay. This file folder. All right. File. Let me just take a look at this quick. Open up your section. Let's get rid of this. File. New notebook. So I can walk you through the process. All right, you'll click on this button here. All right, once inside of this file folder right here, the next step is click this button right here. All right, when you click this button right here, you'll find your JSON key that downloaded from the service account inside of Google Console, right? Your Google Cloud Console. What you'll want to do is upload that file. After you upload that file, what you will need to do is find the file inside of this dropdown. Let's pretend that this is your file. You'll right click and hit copy path. Then you'll come to the script that you can get from me or make yourself. It's up to you. And inside of where it says JSON key file, this again is not the entire script, but this is a piece of the script. What you will want to do is add your JSON file, the actual path, here. So you'll copy the path where you uploaded it inside of Collaboratory, copy path, and put it here inside these quotes. Then under this to-do list inside of here, see where the two, there's two brackets and two quotes. Inside of there, you could put your HTTPS, website.com, right? Website.com. /sitemap.xml, or you can go ahead and put individual pages. So you could put pages in here, all right? You can put a list or just one page, all right? Now, if this was a completed script, these are the two things that you have to fill out, so that's why I'm showing them to you. So when you have the script, you know exactly what to do, but what you'll do here is inside of here, you'll add this, add your list where your JSON file key is. You'll take the script, you'll copy it from the text file, you'll bring it to Collaboratory, and you'll paste it inside of here. Once you are done, you will hit this play button, and now Google will come to your page, your sitemap, or your individual pages, and crawl and index those pages. Now, here's the best part. And this is what the indexer services don't want you to know, because they want to charge you 2 pennies or 5 pennies a piece. What they don't want you to know is Google is a crawler, and indexing services aren't indexers. They are crawling services. They will get the bot to your page And how they do that is if you're running the crawler, right? And you're on your website, for instance, okay, come on over here. Let's just say you're on my website, chrispalmer.org. And on this website, I have a list of links. See, I have my links going to my consulting, right? So I have them going to my services, my mastermind, or my consulting. If I call the bot to this page, Google will crawl every link on this page. Why? Because Google's a spider. That's what Google does. Google's going to crawl the hyperlinks. When it crawls the hyperlinks, what happens is you get crawled, currently not indexed. You see, first thing is going to happen is Google's going to crawl and then make a decision. After that, especially if you run another call, it starts to index at a higher and higher rate, the pages on your site. The same exact thing happens if I have external links on my website. Google will come to the page and then crawl those external links. Okay? That's its job. Now, whether it beats the filter or not and makes it into Google's index, the search results, right? Search results are not the index, by the way. But in order to make it into the search results, there's a filter in place, a quality filter. So what I'm sharing with you is how you can get all of your links crawled, whether they're external links coming into your site or pages on your site. Not only can I show you how to get your pages crawled, but I'm also showing you how you can get your indexes, your backlinks indexed as well, crawled and indexed. You'll have a higher indexation rate. You'll get more equity to your websites. You'll keep your pages indexed. And when you release new pages, I can show you how to instantly get them indexed just by clicking a play button. My name is Chris Palmer. If you have any questions related to how to set up the Google indexer, how to get your pages indexed on Google, Google indexing, backlink indexing, hyperlink indexing, anything about indexing, about this script, check out SEOmastermind.org. Go over to this page right here. Click on trainings, courses up at the top. It's the very first one, backlink indexing with Chris Palmer. I have 17 lessons here plus the script. Everything you need is right here. And I look forward to seeing you in the next Backlink Indexer, how to index your backlinks in Google video. I'll see you in the next one. Have a great day. Bye-bye.